Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video, we are featuring match highlight of match number 23 of Vivo IPL 2021 played between Sunrisers Hyderabad and Chennai Super Kings at Arun Jaitley Stadium in New Delhi. The update about the toss from Arun Jaitley Stadium, New Delhi is that Sunrisers Hyderabad have won the toss and they have elected to bat first against Chennai Super King in the 23rd match of Vivo IPL 2021. Now let's have a look at the playing 11 of both the team for this 23rd match of Vivo IPL 2021. First, let's have a look at the playing 11 of Chennai Super Kings. Then we have Phaf du Plessis, Ruturaj Gaikwad, Moeen Ali, Suresh Raina, Ambati Raidu, Ravindra Jadeja, MS Dhoni, Sam Curran and Shardul Thakur, Deepak Chahar and Lungi Nagidi in their playing 11. And now let's have a look at the playing 11 of Sunrisers Hyderabad. Then we have David Warner, Johnny Bairstow, Kane Williamson, Manish Pandey, Vijay Shankar, Kedar Jadhav, Rashid Khan, Jagdish Shuchit, Sandeep Sharma, Siddharth Kaul and Khalil Ahmed in their playing 11. Welcome back everyone to the match highlight of the Sunrisers Hyderabad versus Chennai Super King match, the match number 23 of Vivo IPL 2021. And the first ball of the second over has been smeared over cover point, this time pitched up and moving away wide off. Warner checks his hand and the ball slices it over infield. Another great shot from Johnny Bairstow as he shimmers out to Chahar and heaves this length ball away from outside off to mid-wicket boundary. That's a very big wicket for Chennai Super Kings, and Sam Curran got the wicket of Johnny Bairstow. The in-form batsman Bairstow has been dismissed by Sam Curran, caught by Deepak Chahar on 7, and Sunrisers Hyderabad lose early wicket. Short and outside off delivery from Chahar to Manish Pandey, and he just checks his cut and stroke it in the gap between backward point and cover point for phenomenal boundary. And lays away to the right of the short extra cover and left of mid off, back of length and outside off delivery from Sam Curran to Manish Pandey. Blameless delivery. Pandey check his punch and put it away in the grand style. Short and show down the leg side. This half tracker is pulled away fine off long leg for 4. Poor bowling from Thakur and he cops punishment. He is dancing down again and this time he has all leverage. He needs to launch a length ball off and off stump away from the mid-wicket fielder, full fierce swing of a bat, and we need a new ball. That's a scintillating 6 from Manish Pandey. At the end of 12 over, the score of Sunrisers Hyderabad is 82 with a loss of 1 wicket, and Manish Pandey and David Warner look steady on the crease. Manish Pandey scored 24 ball 33 and David Warner supports him with 43 ball 38 run. That delivery has been spread out of wide area and Pandey reaches out to the ball and under edges it for a boundary, pitched up on a middle, and Warner makes some room and pump it over long off for a phenomenal 6. Relief for Warner as he looks skyward, half tracker on a middle and Warner loads up and cart a 6 over mid wicket. Right off the middle, Warner labours to 55 of 50 deliveries, subdued celebration, no trademark leap, just a punch of a glove with Pandey. New ball please. That's a phenomenal shot from David Warner. And Lungi Nagidi got the wicket of David Warner. Nagidi puts Warner out his misery. A tortured state come to an end. Nagidi aims for a wide yorker, come out as very well wide ball, and Warner reaches out for the ball, loses his shape and weakly carve it to Jadeja at sweeper cover. He holds out for 57 of 55. David Warner caught by Jadeja, bowled by Nagidi, and Sunrisers Hyderabad lose their wicket of their captain. And Lungi Nagidi got another wicket. This time it's the wicket of Manish Pandey. Incredible effort from Phaf du Plessis at wide long on. He gave his teammate a thumbs up. This one seems destined to sail over the boundary until Phaf dives to his right and plug it out on a thin air with both hands. He make it look ridiculously easy. Even Jadeja loved it. Pitched up and outside off as Nagidi misses his yorker. Bowled away, and Manish Pandey caught by du Plessis, bowled by Nagidi on 61. And Sunrisers Hyderabad lose another wicket. That delivery has been pumped over mid-wicket. What a phenomenal shot this has been, played by Kane Williamson. This is a length ball outside off. Williamson plant his front leg, shows the full face of the bat and drive it artistically over mid-off. Short, Kane, this is a full toss but still not easy to put away these low full tosses. He shuffle across and whip it with the wrist over mid-wicket. Phenomenal shot from Kane Williamson. This is even better from Kane. Another artistic drive. He hit this with a slicing motion. The wide yorker is missed, full and wide off. He reaches out and pump it over cover point for a phenomenal 6. And that concludes the first inning of the 23rd match of Vivo IPL 2021 played between Sunrisers Hyderabad and Chennai Super King. And Sunrisers Hyderabad, after batting first, put a total of 171 runs with a loss of 3 wickets in their 20 over. Phenomenal inning from Kane Williamson in final overs of the inning, scintillating performance from him. And now Chennai Super King need 172 runs to come back on the top of the points table of Vivo IPL 2021. That's the shot played by Vintage Puff Duplessis, the race down the track, the balance and then the genius in his hand. He extend them and somehow always power the ball away. Other batters just nicks off, whack it to extra cover boundary for a phenomenal shot. Gaikwad run down the track and phenomenal shot, meet a full ball early and whip it with the incoming angle over mid wicket for a phenomenal shot and scintillating performance this has been for Chennai Super King from Gaikwad and Puff Duplessis. This is just scintillating and extraordinary batting from Puff Duplessis and Gaikwad for Chennai Super King. They both are just hammering the bowlers of Sunrisers Hyderabad. After a very long time, here comes the first wicket for Sunrisers Hyderabad, and it's the wicket of Ruturaj Gaikwad, and Adil Rashid got the wicket of Ruturaj Gaikwad. Rashid strike back to knock over the off stump. Nevertheless, this is a fine knock from Gaikwad. Gaikwad plays for the googly slider that would come into him, but this is a leg break that turn away just enough to beat the outside edge and hit the off stump. Finally, some respite for Sunrisers Hyderabad. Ruturaj Gaikwad bowled by Rashid Khan on 75, and Chennai Super King lose their first wicket. One brings two, another wicket for Sunrisers Hyderabad on the back-to-back deliveries. This time it's the wicket of Puff Duplessis, and Puff Duplessis has also been dismissed by Rashid Khan. Rashid strikes again, another googly, this time to the right-hander, fizzes in and ping the front pad as Puff play for the leg break and misses. He goes for a review, ultra edge confirmed, no bat involved. The tracker returns umpire call on leg stump and Puff has to go. Puff Duplessis leg before wicket by Rashid Khan on 56, and Chennai Super King lose another wicket. That's a phenomenal shot from the bat of Ravindra Jadeja as he rocked back against the bowling of Khalil Ahmed into the back foot pull and plumps it into the mid wicket boundary. Hip high shot, ball outside off. Jadeja sends it whistling in the front of square. Phenomenal shot from Ravindra Jadeja and scintillating performance from Chennai Super King in this match. What a phenomenal performance and scintillating effort from Chennai Super King in the match number 23 of Vivo IPL 2021. First with a bowl and now with a bat. First with a bowl, they restricted the team Sunrisers Hyderabad to a low total, and now with a scintillating chase in the second inning, they are now the table topper of Vivo IPL 2021.